All right, looks like we're live here. Let me pull up the chat here. This is exciting. This is honestly gonna be another spooky stream here. And to add to all of it, I'm wearing a Rainforest Cafe poncho. It's raining. There's a thunderstorm going on. This will be great. I'm really excited. It's gonna echo there. But yeah, if you guys are joining, get ready. Make sure you guys comment. And we'll just kind of go from there once I get this poncho figured out. Why do they make these things so complicated? Let's see. Oh, welcome, Bizen. How are you doing tonight? Let me see. Oh, welcome, Ernie. Glad you could join us. It's gonna be a very spooky night here. We're gonna try some spooky snacks, do some shopping. I'm really excited. Hopefully you're doing good here tonight. Let me see. Oh, welcome, Sean. Sean, Ernie, Bizen. Hopefully you guys are doing good tonight. Oh, welcome, Jeff. Jeff and Steph, how are you guys doing? Here, I'm still getting this poncho figured out, so bear with me. Welcome, EJ. How's your day going? Welcome to the Bubbling Springs. It's gonna be a great night here tonight. Oh, welcome, Megan H. How are you doing tonight? Oh, and Shauna, welcome. Happy Goose Day. Here, I'm gonna clip this on. I think this is kind of a weird spot to stay. Hope you're doing good here tonight.
Yes, I'm
looking. Oh, welcome, Tori. Hopefully you're having a great Goose Day here tonight. It's starting to be a little stormy, kind of to add to the spooky atmosphere. But we're gonna have a great night tonight. I'm really excited. Thank you, Burke, welcome. Hopefully you're doing good here tonight. We're gonna have a very spooky night. Glad you could join us here. Oh, welcome, Bigle. There we go. I think the notification just got sent out. Oh, welcome, Terry. I think you'll be relieved to know. Just for everyone here, if you guys knew, our challenge was that if we got to 200 likes in the first hour of our stream last night, I would eat a full pickle. I discussed it with Matt, and I think we came to a nice conclusion. What we're going to be doing instead, we're not going to eat the pickle today. I know that many people are going to be disappointed. However, he's assured me that the pickles in Disneyland are excellent. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to eat a full pickle in Disneyland to kind of add to all that. That should be fun. Welcome, Winifred. Hopefully you're doing good as well. We're here just kind of shopping. We're going to try some food. This will be great. Oh, and Shoshana, welcome. Hopefully you're doing good as well. Oh, and Betsy and Dad, hopefully you guys are going good as well. Here, let's just start walking over here. Oh, welcome, Sir Octopus. Yeah, it's very spooky. I'm spooked. Glad you could join us here tonight. It'll be fun. Oh, hi, Diana. Glad you could come along tonight. Welcome back. That's true, Bizen. We could get something at the Lego store to spook Matt. Kellen, welcome back. How are you doing tonight? Well, thank you so much. We have a lot of fun with this, and I feel like, especially now, you're getting so many spooky snacks, so many Halloween-themed things coming around here. So it should be a lot of fun. We have a lot of spooky things that arrived, so that should be great. Welcome, Robert. Hopefully you're doing well as well. We're just kind of roaming the springs. Oh, welcome, Mickey Stein. Welcome to the marketplace. Oh, and Brian too. Welcome, Brian. Hopefully you're doing good. We're just kind of getting spooky. We're getting scared. This is gonna be a lot of fun here. Green's Gadgets, welcome. How's your night going? Oh, welcome, Grunkle Works. Hopefully you're doing well as well. Yeah, this will be fun. Oh, welcome back, Glenn. Hopefully you're doing good as well. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Glad you could join us here. Oh, welcome, Andy. Hope you're having a great day as well. Great Goose Day, Tuesday, whatever you want to call it. It's gonna be a lot of fun here tonight. Oh, pickle corn dog. I don't think I could. I feel like that would ruin corn dogs for me for the rest of my life. Yeah, thank you guys so much. Last night was record-breaking. It was a really fun night. And, yeah, if you guys haven't checked it out, we went live. We were at the Halloween party. It was a really, really fun night. So, that was great. Welcome, MB. Oh, sorry to hear that. I know sickness and colds are really annoying. I have really bad allergies, so it definitely gets annoying. But yeah, for sure, if there's anything you want to see here tonight, please let me know. We always like to bring a little extra extra goo, as I like to say, to each and every one of you. So that's great. Hopefully you're doing good. Welcome, Jeremy. Happy Goose Day. Happy Tuesday. Oh, Leslie, too. Welcome, Leslie. We're just kind of roaming here. We're going to start eating. We're going to start shopping. In a little bit, we're just going to wait for everyone to come in. We'll welcome everybody. But, yeah, as you guys are coming in, it'd be a huge help to the stream, a huge help to the channel. If you guys could please hit that like button. So, yeah, if you guys are coming in, make sure you hit that like button, comment, talk to us. We love to hear from you guys. And, yeah, it should be a great night tonight. I'm really excited. Welcome, Jimmy Tiger. How's your night tonight going? Glad you could come along. Oh yeah, Gideon's is nice. I feel like there are some people that dislike Gideon's, and I feel like that's just because I don't think Gideon's are for everyone. If you like your cookies certain ways, you probably will be disappointed. But I personally love them. I'm a big cookie guy. I like cookies. Oh no. Yeah, there was a stream. I baked Gideon's cookies from home on a stream one time. And I'm not a chef or anything, so it was kind of a disaster. Well, welcome, Jessica. Welcome back. Hopefully you're having a great night here tonight. That should be great. October is always the best time to go to the Halloween party. I know it gets a little pricier towards October, but that's probably the best time. It's kind of, everyone's all in their costumes, all very spooky. That's great. Welcome, Junior 2K. Welcome to Disney Springs. Hope you're doing good tonight. Oh, October 20th sounds great as well. Yeah. I remember, so the one thing I will say, if you are familiar with the old Halloween party style, there aren't as many characters. So if you're really, really looking for all like the rare characters and everything, there's really not too many. But the atmosphere is really fun. It's just a really fun experience. I love going to the events. But yeah, it looks like everyone's starting to come in here. Hopefully everyone's having a great Tuesday. We're just gonna have a nice relaxing night, walking around Disney Springs, doing some shopping, trying some food. There's a bunch of new Halloween food we're gonna try. So Yeah, hopefully everyone's doing good. I think there should be a poll going here. Welcome, Heather. Welcome back to Disney Springs. We're just kind of hanging out here. We're going to try some food. It's going to get spooky again. So, glad you could join us here. It's going to be fun. I do need some water, though. But yeah, if you guys are coming in, hopefully the poll is on the screen. I have not checked yet, but there should be a poll going. So if you guys are coming in, let us know which Halloween snack you'd like to see us try first. And we'll just kind of go from there. Enjoy the night here, try some food. And it should be great. We'll just have a great night tonight. Welcome, Ron. Hope you're doing good. We're just kind of strolling around here, getting ready to get spooky. Oh, surprising results. Here, I'm going to have to look. Thanks, everyone. Oh, that should be fun. Here, I'm going to get everything up. But yeah, if you guys are familiar with our live streams, we usually go live Tuesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. However, this coming week has been a little crazy. This week has been kind of weird. There's been a lot of things going on. Thursday, we're actually going to be going towards California. We're going to be over in Disneyland and Universal. Thursday night, we will have a stream. Friday, there will be no stream. So, Thursday, we'll be live from Universal at some point. So, yeah, we'll kind of make some more announcements coming up soon. But we're going to try and get live streams, videos, all kinds of content from everywhere. So, that should be great. Welcome, Big John. Welcome to Disney Springs. Here, I'm gonna get some water really quick. But I'm glad you could join us here tonight. It's gonna be great. Oh, I would have been happy with that vision. Oh, welcome, Brownsburg. How are you doing tonight? I'm getting some water really quick. And from there, we're going to go on. We're going to try some food, do some shopping, and maybe we'll end with some resort hopping tonight. That would be great. Oh, welcome, Noel. Glad to see you're doing well tonight. Welcome. Hopefully, you're having a great night tonight. Yeah. But yeah, it does look like we have about 100 people in here. Thank you guys so much for joining. Hopefully everyone's having a great Tuesday. If you guys are in here, make sure you guys do hit that little thumbs up on the screen. That'll actually give us a little boost to get the stream going. Yeah, in a couple of minutes, we're going to try some food. We'll go from there. And we'll just have a nice, relaxing night here at Disney Springs. I'm excited. It's so empty here. It feels so. Oh, the balloon. So I never been on the balloon. Every time I want to go, they're always closed due to weather. And Matt has been, but I still have not made it. So one of these days would be fun. But yeah, we'll give a couple minutes for everyone to come in. Make sure you guys do vote. And from there, we'll just kind of go forward. We'll go do some shopping. We'll have a great night here tonight. And yeah, it should be great. Welcome, Angela. How are you doing tonight? But yeah, as you guys can see, we just did a little brief walkthrough of this neighborhood here. There's basically no one here. So we'll have a pretty good night of shopping. I know there's some new van collection we can look at. There's a lot more Halloween merchandise that I don't think I've shown yet. You have a new spirit jersey, you have the ears. So yeah, we're just gonna have a nice night here. We'll wait for more people to come in before we get too far into everything. But yeah, from there, we'll kind of go try snacks. We'll do some shopping and should be great. Oh, welcome, Michael. How are you doing tonight? I think we'll just kind of go from there. We'll see how the vote's going. Okay. Welcome, Rick. Welcome to Disney Springs. There's no one here today, so we're just kind of having a fun time. There's a lot of new, like, Halloween things we're gonna try, so. We'll do a quick refresh here. But yeah, if you guys are joining us, we're gonna currently end the poll. We're gonna go try this new Jack Skellington Waffle Sundae. And from there, we'll just walk around, we'll do some more shopping. We're gonna have a nice little short, nice little, very less crowded day here at Disney Springs. So that'll be fun. Oh, great. Welcome, Jeffrey. How are you doing? We're here waiting at the marketplace next. We're gonna try this new waffle here. Yeah. I want to try the waffles or the nachos here too. We're not going to try everything all at once because I don't know how many sweets I can take. And there's only, as of now, there's only like 5 different Halloween themed snacks here at Disney Springs. So we'll see how things go. We'll kind of take it from there. Yeah, it's so crazy. I think, if anything in general, it is a weekday here, and it is during September. And during September, the crowds go so low. So, this will be fun. I feel like we'll have pretty much all of Disney Springs to ourselves tonight. I'm prepared. There's weather here tonight, so I have a poncho on, a Rainforest Cafe poncho. So, yeah, this will be great. Joseph Helly. The party was great last night. I had a lot of fun. Hi, can I please have one of the Jack Skellington waffles, please?
We are cash only, is that okay?
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, one Jack?
Yep.
Can I have a name?
Daniel? Yep. Thank you. Sounds good. Great. Thank you so much. Great. Thank you. So the second one holds the chat, so everyone watching who's talking, because sometimes this one loses the chat if it has bad connection. So this one kind of keeps everything else going. Just any kind of gimbal or stabilizer. So yep, it just keeps the phone stable when I'm walking. So yeah, have a lot of fun with it. Yep. It's GooToYou. GOOTO. Actually, I might have. Let me see. I usually keep cards with me, here with me, but I do have, I always keep these glow sticks, so if you want a glow stick, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that'd be great. Thank you. Yeah, we have a lot of fun with them. All kinds of new things all around here at Disney World, so a lot of fun things. Yep. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fun. Yeah. Oh, great. Yeah. Oh, great. Yeah, my grandpa lives in Canada. Oh, really?
So tomorrow's our magic for the day.
Okay.
Is there any tips, anything you have?
I would say, right now, it's kind of, the crowds are pretty low.
Yeah.
So you actually came in a good time.
Yeah, that's why we came, like, schools are all back, right?
Everything's pretty calm now, so that's really nice, but I'm trying to think of the best tip for that, because things change so much with crowds. I would say if you get there early, also when you go late, the crowds definitely even out even more later you go, so either go right late or really early, so both should really help, so yeah. Yeah, no problem. If you crack it, if you like bend it, it glows in the dark.
Okay.
So you bend it until it cracks. Yep. Yeah.
Like. I have had a bracelet.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Those are fun. You guys want to be on the stream? You want to be on the stream?
No.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah.
I don't know what to tell that story.
You're good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're all here. Yeah.
And it's nice.
Yeah, nice
meeting
you guys. Have a good day. Yeah, thank you. Oh, welcome, it's me. How are you doing tonight? Welcome to Disney Springs. We're just getting a bubble waffle. This will be a lot of fun. Oh, and Jake, welcome. Last night was a lot of fun. Hopefully you enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, thank you so much for joining. Hopefully you had a great night. Yeah, I was up pretty late last night, so that's always fun. But usually, yeah, I do keep, like, cards with me, which are, like, little, like, business card type things. And they have, like, little QR codes on the back, which are kind of fun.
Oh, okay.
Look, can I have two Mickey cookie waffles?
QR code. But yeah, if you guys are coming in, we are currently here at Disney Springs, just kind of celebrating. They have a lot of new spooky snacks we're going to try. I'm very spooked. Hopefully you guys are spooked as well. Yep. Great. Thank you. Oh, this is fun. Here, need a spoon. All right, here we go. So, as far as the bubble waffles, they have a variety of different, like, really standard bubble waffles. They have, like, a Mickey, they have a Goofy, like, for all the different Disney characters. This one is exclusive. It's a Jack Skellington waffle here, so you have him right there. It's kind of spooky with Halloween colors, so that's fun. If you want, like, a better menu, you can look on the Disney app. They have a better look at everything, but that's fun. Yep. Yeah, it's very spooky. Yep, this is not a member stream, so this is definitely, like, more for everyone. I did share it on the member page, just so the members could know we're live tonight. But yeah, we're going to try out this waffle. We'll see what else we're into. Maybe we'll grab a seat over here by Earl's Sandwich. And yeah, we'll definitely, I feel like all the snacks, Bizen put a link to all the snacks in the chat. But all the snacks here are basically all ice cream and treats. So we're gonna pace ourselves out. We'll do some shopping. We'll do some things in between. So. That's true, Kevin. It's crazy though, like some of these places don't, there's no savory options at all. The only different things we have going on here are just ice cream. Deluxe Burger still has their Lime Garage Flavors of Florida Burger. They don't have the Orange Garage for some reason, but either way, we're here. Yeah, the sky is kind of spooky. It was storming. It was storming earlier. It's really weird here. The atmosphere is just really weird because there's storms, there's no one here, and kind of adds to the spookiness here. Oh, this is gonna be sticky, sticky mess. Welcome, Sushana. Nope, you did not miss any snacks. We're about to try our first one here. All of Disney Springs is just quiet. Usually, like, there's crowds everywhere, but I feel like I have this whole place to myself. It's kind of crazy. Let me see. Yeah, there's no one here. I think if anything, no one's here, but no one's traveling right now because schools have started. But other than that, like, it's just kind of, it's rainy, so I think everyone's kind of running away. Let me see here. I wanna pull up the description. If you guys do wanna follow along, I know Bizen did put a link in here in the chat of all the different offerings here for Disney Springs. Oh, and we got to 100 likes. Thank you so much, everyone. Yeah, every like kind of shares out the stream, gets more people watching. So, yeah, thank you so much, everyone. That's great. But I'm gonna try and pull up the description. We'll try this out, and we'll just go from there. I'll show it better in just a minute. Hey, welcome. Hopefully you're doing good. Yeah, I think Thursday, especially like next week, I feel like crowds are still gonna be pretty low, but That's great. Hopefully you're having a great day here tonight. Hopefully it's getting exciting that you're coming next week. But for sure, I live here, so if you have any questions, if you have any way that can kind of help you out with your trip, I'd love to help out here. So that's great. Welcome, John. Yeah, hopefully things will be good. I think it's pretty, it's definitely quiet here, but here's the waffle, there's Jack Skellington, there's ice cream, there's marshmallows. According to the description here, it is a, okay, all it says is celebrate. It doesn't say anything. Okay, so it looks like a chocolate ice cream here with marshmallows. So we'll try it out, the waffles here too, so. And it's fun because the bubble waffles, the bubbles are actually shaped like Mickey. So we'll try this out. Oh, great. Thank you so much, Leslie. So it's chocolate soft serve with marshmallows, chocolate shavings, and orange sprinkles. So it's really nothing special. Like, don't expect something groundbreaking here, some groundbreaking sundae. I know it's spooky. You have the spooky colors. You have this chocolate thing poking out. But yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. There's literally, it's so, it feels like the morning. Oh, thank you, Bizen as well. Disney's hiding their things. Oh, best snack to get in Magic Kingdom. So I go back and forth, but I really like their newer 50th anniversary spring roll at the Adventureland spring roll cart. I think it's better than the cheeseburger ones everyone's always going on about. Yeah. There's a lot of different snacks here. That's fun. Yeah, if anything, the creativity is here. If you want like a really fun sundae here. I'm not a huge chocolate person, so I'm not a huge fan of it. As we always say though, our rating system does not take preference. It's just no preferences here, just pretty much quality. That being said, it's just a waffle with chocolate ice cream on it. It's nothing really, really special. But if you want something here, if you want a little sundae with a waffle, Mickey waffle thing, I think they'll be happy. So. I don't know, I think I'm gonna be a 3-3. It's nothing special, but it's fun, it's enjoyable. And if you're new, we rank it a 5. 3 is average, 3 is what you expect. 4 is excellent. So I would say this is okay, it's not bad. I do have wipes. Oh. Oh, there you go, Steph. Steph chose right. Welcome, Lori. How are you doing tonight? Welcome to a very empty Disney Springs. It's very spooky. I have my poncho on. even though it's probably not going to rain on me, but yeah. So they do not have the pepperoni spring rolls anymore. They do have the cheeseburger, but the 50th one I think has like, what is it? It's a certain kind of meat in there. It's really nice. I enjoy it a lot, actually. Oh, wow. Yeah, there's a rainbow there. That's fun. Yeah, we should do another cooking. That'd be fun. Yeah, pastrami. Thank you, Christian. But yeah, it's like a pastrami egg roll or spring roll. So. Sorry, welcome. How are you doing tonight? Welcome to the spooky waffle thing. Hopefully you're doing good. Yeah, here, for me. There's a look at the crowd level. There's a couple people here, but really there's like no one here. Welcome, Josiah. How are you doing? Welcome, we're eating a waffle. Welcome, Jeff. Hopefully you're doing good here. We're here at Disney Springs. Well, thank you so much, Josiah. It was great. It was a lot of fun. Oh, there's a storm. But it's kind of fun. Today is a very more relaxing stream, not too much playing. So it's kind of fun to do different streams back to back there. But yeah, I'm gonna take a couple minutes more to eat this waffle. I'll let you guys look at the crowds for a couple minutes. And then we'll do some shopping. And yeah, we're gonna try and try as many of the Halloween treats as we can with potentially some resort hopping afterwards. So, yeah, it should be a pretty good night. I'm excited. Wishes forever. How are you doing tonight? Welcome to a very spooky yet also relaxing night here at Disney Springs. We're just trying a bunch of scary snacks. You have different like Halloween snacks here. We had a waffle. Disney Springs, literally there's no one here. So we're gonna have a fun night, do some shopping. Yeah, it should be great. I think from here we're gonna head towards World of Disney once I get some water really quick. And yeah, we'll just have a great night. I'm really excited. But a roll of sandwich is nice. I enjoy it. Rachel, how are you doing tonight? Yeah. Unfortunately, Matt's working tonight, but yeah, we'll have to tell him about the stream. It's been a fun one. Oh, Chris Amsey, welcome. Hopefully, you're having a great night as well. We're here. Disney Springs is not very crowded, so that's fun. Oh, welcome, V. Thank you. Yeah, the hat. I love the Halloween ghost thing. That's always fun. Oh, welcome, Juju and Tiani6. Hopefully you're having a great night as well. Let us know. We might be able to look at any pins if you're wondering for any pins. I know you like the pins. I'm starting to get my pin collection together too. So, yeah, we can definitely look at some pins later if you want to. Welcome, Timothy. How are you doing? Welcome to Disney Springs. We're just kind of hanging out here, kind of having a more like relaxed, toned down stream where we're just walking around, enjoying the peacefulness of the springs, while also trying some spooky snacks. So, that's fun. Oh, that's great, V. Well, yeah, for sure. We'll just have a nice, relaxing night here tonight. I'm pretty excited. Glad you could come along, though. We're just going to enjoy Disney Springs, try a couple spooky snacks. Oh, this is crazy. So this is right here in front of World of Disney. It's currently almost 8 o'clock and there's no one here. This is amazing. It seems like every single time if you go over here in any direction, you're shoulder to shoulder with people. But this is amazing. Yeah, downtown Disney, those were the good days. Yeah, last night was really fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys did too. Yeah. Oh, great, Rachel. Yeah, well, I think somebody should accept you soon. For sure, Rachel. It's just a way we can kind of talk together as Goo Crew members. Here, let me see. Is this the backpack? Oh no, this is a plush. You have like a backpack of these, of Chewbacca, and you like sit on their shoulders. I know back in the day they had those, but they're currently like back in stock, which is kind of fun. Yeah, the group is really fun. If you guys are on Facebook, Make sure you guys do check it out. We have a lot of fun on there. We just talk amongst ourselves as a Goo crew members. That's great.
Joey, all I know is I see pumpkins with Grogu coming out of them.
See.
Exactly.
Yeah, this is so nice. Every time I'm in here, I feel like I have to, every step I take, I have to watch where I'm walking because I feel like I'm going to bump into somebody because there's always so many people here in the world of Disney. But this is completely empty. This is crazy. Okay, great. Thanks, Mama Goo. Thank you, Bizen. I like these socks. I dropped them. But you have these socks here with all the 50th anniversary things on them. Those are cool. But yeah, if you guys are coming in, we are here in the world of Disney. If you guys are here and you do like shopping, let me know if there's anything you guys want to see. We're always open to any suggestions. And yeah, we're just going to have a nice, real relaxing Tuesday night here. We're going to try a couple more snacks. We'll have fun here tonight. Yeah, basically, Shauna. On the Facebook group, everyone just posts pictures of pickles to terrify me.
I saw the price. That's what I got.
Oh, welcome, John. Glad you could join us here tonight. We're just kind of hanging out, enjoying Disney Springs. Well, thank you so much. Hopefully, you're enjoying the stream here tonight. Horror Nights was a lot of fun. We're going to be going back. I'm going to be going in all the houses. I'm pretty excited. Hope you're doing good tonight. I would like to wash my hands. That would be fun. Let me check. I think Dad was looking for some ears. Oh, this is new. You're getting so much Haunted Mansion stuff these days. You're getting hats, you're getting ears. I think this is like a weighted blanket here too. So you have a weighted blanket. You can put this on your desk, I guess. That's always fun. You have some ears here. It's honestly shocking to me. Like every single day I go in any store, there's always some new Haunted Mansion merchandise. Which I think is great. I feel like we need more of this merchandise of pretty much all attractions. But you have this thing, this little jacket here. How much is this? $80. So we kind of changed things up. If you guys do remember on our stream yesterday, we said that if I get to 200, if we got to 200 likes in the first hour, I would eat a pickle. The whole pickle. However, what happened was Matt and I discussed it. I hope it's all right with you guys. But I think it'd be better. Matt's telling me that the Disneyland has the best pickles. So I think I'm going to try and eat a full pickle at Disneyland. Oh, yes. So for sure, as far as merchandise goes, they pretty much do have similar merchandise. Oh, there, drop that. You'll find similar merchandise to Disneyland or Disney World, Magic Kingdom. But Disney Springs will definitely have much more. So if you're looking for any merchandise, come here. A lot of times Magic Kingdom does get things that they don't get here. So that's kind of fun. But I don't see any, like, hot pink ears. The only ones I see are these. So, I don't know. It's weird because ears come and go so often. I feel like every day there's, like, a new pair of ears. And personally, because I really don't wear ears, I don't have a good track on, like, what's new or what's old. So, oh, were you asking about business? I can go back. Oh, yeah, one time I got the custom M&M's with the GooToYou logo on it, which are kind of fun. I don't think I'd eat any M&M's with pickles on them, but that's fun. So as far as spirit jerseys, this is the spirit jersey you have here. It has Mickey with a little spooky hat on. It's orange. And then you have that little ghost on it, and you have Mickey there. So that's fun. I love that that ghost is everywhere. He's actually in our emoji chat too, so he kind of took over there as well. But yeah, as far as ears, you have ears with a little ghost here too. So you have these ones with like a little plastic ghost there, not metal. I'm assuming you get $30 for that. Yeah, there's no one here. Yeah, there's so many different Haunted Mansion things. It's kind of crazy. Well, I'm going to be in Orlando. Oh, wow. September is a great time to come. Loop over here. Yeah, hopefully you have a great time. Let me know if you have any questions. I live here, so I can kind of elaborate on anything else you have. But that's great. Right now is a really great time to come. Yeah, for sure, we'll look at the shirts here. I love this plush here. Spooky Stitch. That's fun. You have $26 for him. You have Mickey in his costume. You have Minnie. You also do have these ears, too. These are not as, like, festive as the other ones, but you have, like, orange on them. You have, like, ear hats here. But, yeah. Odette, you'll be here in 1 week? That's great. Welcome, Martha. Hopefully you're having a great day tonight. Welcome to Disney Springs. We're just looking at some merchandise here. I wish they made this an adult size. For any little goos out there. That's fun. It's fun, I think. I don't think this is... Yeah, this is the kids' spirit jersey. The kids is just all orange. It's the same design, but it's all orange. Which I kind of like. I wish the other ones were. Welcome, Craig Robotic. Welcome to Disney Springs. The Disney Springs is empty, so we're just enjoying the park or enjoying the shopping Disney Springs here. So glad you could join us. They have plenty of these shirts. Welcome, Christy. How's your night going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Disney Springs. That's cool. I like the button-up shirt here. Oh, welcome, John. Yeah. All the merchandise, I feel like they did a good job this year. I like all the merchandise. Hopefully you're doing good, though. I really like this thing here. It's like a sweatshirt, and it has all the characters on the sides and backs, which are kind of cool here. It's kind of like a spirit jersey type thing. So you have like the Disney logo embroidered there. And then you have like the little characters all around. But that's cool. It's not spirit jersey branded. So it's, I believe a little cheaper. Yeah, $50. So. Oh, that's great, Christy. Well, let me know. As I said earlier, if you have any questions, if there's anywhere you want me to show on the stream, if there's any way I can kind of make the stream more enjoyable or help you for your trip, let me know. Always happy to help out here. And they have the soap dispensers. And then you have like a little plush pillow of the ghost. So, yeah, I love all the decorations here. I love when they add like the giant things here. Kind of add the feeling, make it spooky. But welcome, Jungle Juice. How's your night going? Glad you could come along tonight. Yeah, so basically as far as Halloween merchandise goes, you have all like your main themed Halloween things there, and kind of like coming out in different layers are your different like other sections that are kind of Halloween. So like right there you have Haunted Mansion. Over here you have some more Nightmare Before Christmas things. You have ears there. You have different jackets, all kinds of fun things here. So you're definitely getting everything here. You even have Haunted Mansion Crocs over here. Those are kind of cool. They glow in the dark. I forgot. That's great. Welcome, Marcel. Welcome to Disney Springs. Hopefully you're having a great day. Welcome to the stream. Yep, so anything that's branded to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party will be exclusively only at Magic Kingdom and the Emporium at the party. So, yeah, this is fun. You're just getting so much Halloween merchandise, like, themed. So you have, like, all the Star Wars merchandise. You have a Star Wars Halloween hoodie here, too. So, yeah, this is fun. There's so much merchandise here. I feel like it's a great night to look to because there's really not too many crowds here. Excuse me? So the only Halloween ears, so they had one that was like orange and black, which I don't know if it was specifically for Halloween or if it was just there and they said it looks like Halloween and put in the Halloween stuff. But they also had the one with like the little spooky ghost on it. I showed it a couple minutes ago, so if you want to rewind back a little bit, that was really fun. But as far as I know, no lounge flies. Good. There's Brickley right there. Oh, the Bow House would be great. Should we go there tonight? We can head in that direction. Maybe we'll run in the Lego store here. But yeah, if you guys are coming in, welcome. Welcome to Disney Springs. It's a very, very low crowded day here today. So we're just kind of walking around, enjoying the atmosphere, and just kind of doing some shopping. So yeah, hopefully everyone's doing good. Hopefully everyone's having a great night. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the stream here. And yeah, if there's any store, I'm not like a huge shopper, so if there's any stores you guys want to see, please let me know. And yeah, we'll just kind of go from there. Thanks, everyone. Welcome, Taylor. How's your night going tonight? Oh, I love the art of Disney. We'll try and get over there. I think we're gonna, thank you. We're gonna loop back over here. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, that's, there's actual light there. So it's like a lighthouse. It's $300, but if you want a lighthouse and it actually works and spins, that's incredible. Oh, well, hopefully the test goes good, Taylor. I know that can be kind of stressful, but yeah, hopefully everything goes good. I know that can get kind of overwhelming sometimes. Welcome, Kim. How's your night going tonight? Oh yeah, you have some things on clearance here too. That's kind of fun. But one thing, I know one time I showed Matt some things. He really likes space. And there was like a huge space shuttle. And I showed it to him and he said he kind of wanted it. But I don't know, it was a little pricier. Oh, I kind of want to go to Gideon's. Gigi, welcome to the Lego store. We're here at Disney Springs. Just kind of walking around, doing some shopping. Hopefully you're doing good here tonight. Oh, Harry Potter. Let me check. Where do I keep them? Here we go. I'm not 100% sure what's new, but I'll go over there, I'll pan over there, show everything. They have all the Harry Potter stuff over here. So. Yeah, they have some pretty big ones, some like pretty nice looking things down there. Oh, you have the $500 Hogwarts Express there too. So. Yeah, they have a good selection. It's kind of unbelievable how many, like, different themes they have here. That's great. Well, welcome, Jared. Glad you could join us here tonight. Welcome to Disney Springs. How's your night going? Oh, you'll be here tomorrow. Here, let me go out here. Thank you. That's great. Are you staying on property? Oh, I like that. I'm over here, so like they have all these different Halloween displays here, and you have like the ghosts flying around. That's great. Oh, the swan's great. I love like all the different Epcot resort area resorts because it's so easy to get to those resorts. You don't have to park. You don't have to go through all the hullabaloo. That's great. Hopefully you have a good trip. Let me know if you run into me. Feel free to say hi. I always keep some glow sticks with me. Yeah, they don't have a Halloween cake yet. Yeah, so they have the big Disney castle, and back when all like the things were shut down, and everything was happening, and we were stuck at home, back in Ohio, Mama Goo got it, and she had me build it for her, so that's kind of fun. So I don't know, for the boat cars, I think they're around $120. But I think they only seat, is it two people, two or three people? If you guys are joining us right now, welcome to Disney Springs. This is probably one of the least busy days you're gonna see here. We pretty much have everything to ourselves. So yeah, if you guys are coming in, feel free to let me know if there's any stories you guys wanna see. We're really open to anything. But we're just gonna have a nice, relaxing night here, get some food, try some snacks, do some shopping. So yeah, I think I did hear the Coke bear that you meet in the Coke store is back. So, I don't know, maybe we'll go look for him. That would be fun. But either way, we'll have a great night. We'll enjoy Disney Springs. This will be fun. Oh, there is a soap store. We're going to go. So basically what's going to happen is I think we're going to kind of, honestly, I don't think I can take eating five different huge sweets tonight. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to do some shopping, and then we're going to end with a big finale, getting the Oogie Boogie Nachos over in the marketplace. So once we go over there, we'll try and do maybe the soap store over there, see what else is going on. That should be fun. Oh yeah, for sure, John. I think we're good. I hopefully it's not gonna get too crowded, but this is amazing. There's no one here. Yeah, Gideon's is not doing a virtual queue now, so you do have to wait. However, it's not a very long wait, so that's good to see here. Okay, so it's $125, but if you do eat at the restaurant, you get a discount. But yeah, if you guys are watching, we do have about 150 likes here. Thank you so much, everyone. It's been a really fun night. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the stream. But yeah, it'd be great if we get to 200. That'd be fantastic for a weekday here. So yeah, we'll just kind of go from there. We'll enjoy Disney Springs, do a little more shopping. That should be good. Yeah, Hornets was fun. Personally, I didn't go in any of the houses. Just because I'm not a huge house kind of person. But I'm going to eventually go back. We're going back. I'm going to go to every house eventually. But, I mean, I thought it was fun. It was great because I know the Mummy reopened with new refurbishments. And everyone, it was busy during the day. But I was able to get on it. I did single rider. I walked on in like 10 minutes. So, that was a lot of fun. Even not loud in here. Welcome, Angela. Welcome to the Boathouse Gift Shop. Hope you're doing good tonight. We're just kind of looking around. I know somebody wants to see in here. You have all kinds of different captain themed hats. And you actually do have like captain hats, which are kind of cool. How much are these? These are like sturdy captain hats. I kind of... Okay, so it's $78, but it's like a really, really sturdy, good quality hat here. But you have those ones, you have the white ones here, which I think these may be a little cheaper. Oh, these are only $30. So if you want like a cheaper captain's hat, you can get one. The other ones are like really nice stitching and quality. But yeah, the Boathouse has a good variety of merchandise. Everything's all themed to like the boat. So you have boats, all kinds of captain shirts and hats, so that's fun. You can actually get like one of these, what do you call them, like a those things, the life things, lifesaver things. You can get those like with your name on it. I think it'd be fun to come here and get a GooToYou one. I think that'd be great. Scream. It was okay. I wasn't a huge fan of it. I know Matt really liked it, but I don't know. I wasn't a huge fan for some reason. Oh yeah, that's great, Wanda and Isaac. Hopefully you guys are having a great night. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the stream. Let me know if there's anything you guys want to see. We always want to make these kind of open for you guys. So yeah, thank you so much. Wow. Good thing I have my poncho here. Welcome, LP Disney. Welcome to a very empty Disney Springs here. How's your night going? I want to go in the ganache right here. I know they have some sort of spooky thing. We're not going to get it. I just want to see what it is. Oh, that's cool. Oh, welcome, Irvin. Glad you could come along here, too. Here, let me see what we have here. So, first of all, you have some little skulls. They're dark chocolate, which are kind of fun. You also do have these pinatas, which, like, if you break it open, it's like chocolate you can eat, and it also has, like, different candies in the middle. It's $28, but, like, all the candy here is actually made here, which is kind of cool. I think they did have, like, a little, like, a hot cocoa bomb, but I think they did sell out, so that's fun. I always like the ganachery. It always smells so good in there. Oh, Uniqlo's nice. Yeah, that's true, Ruben. So we're actually coming down to Disneyland, or coming up, or left, or whatever you want to call it. We're going to Disneyland soon, and like the weather is going to be like 100 degrees. So we're going when D23 is happening, but we're not going to be like, we're not going to be going to D23. I would have liked to go to D23, but the issue is, it's just so, I don't know. We don't have a whole lot of time down there, and I wish we did, but we're not going to be down there too long, so I don't want to spend the majority of it just sitting in a seat watching things that mostly I can just watch online. So, do they have everything? Okay, so over here, over at Disney Style, they have a window display of all the new Skeleton Dance merchandise. So you have all the skeletons there, you have all the different things. And there's actually mannequins wearing all the merchandise. So as far as I know, it's not released yet here. I think it's only in Disneyland. So I don't know, we'll run in Disney Style. That'd be great if they had it. I know Matt was looking for one of the shirts. Welcome to Disney Springs. Hopefully you're doing good. Oh, you do have it. So you have the tray here, which is kind of cool. I guess it's like a drink tray. There we are. Hi. But yeah, it's $40 if you want that. $40. And you have Mickey kind of spooked. You have the shirt right here with the skeleton dancing right there. Is this the bag? Yeah, you have like the, I guess, kind of cross body bag type thing here. Let me see how much these are. $30. But you have the bag, you have the shirt. I don't see like the long sleeve thing. I think that's what Mac was looking for. But yeah, it's always fun. It's so weird because I feel like some of the merchandise here does come at different times compared to like the website and everything. So, oh, lounge flies. There, I can loop over here. Yeah, for sure. We'll loop at the lounge flies. You have this one here. They're all pretty standardly priced. That's $95. I think that's a little pricier. Well, let me look around here. It's so empty in here. It's so crazy. But you have Mickey right there. Let me double check. I'm not like one who's 100% up to date on lounge flies, so forgive me if I don't know if anything's new or old. But you have that one there. I don't think there's any more over there. Sure, I'll do a quick refresh. I think that's pretty much all the lounge flies. You do have the Mickey bar here, which is kind of fun. I think it's scented. But, yeah, not a whole lot of lounge flies here. Oh, sounds good, Juju. Hopefully you have a great night. Thanks for joining us tonight. Welcome, Starla. Welcome to Disney Springs. As you can see, there's no one here. It's really not very crowded. So, yeah, glad you could join us. We're just kind of enjoying the night here. Oh, welcome, Electric Umbrella. Hopefully you're doing well as well. Oh, so as far as D23 works in general, so I've never been to like the official D23. I've only been to Destination D23, which is kind of a smaller event. But I know they do offer a lot of really cool merchandise. I know they have like all the panels. So if you want to be to the panels though, I do hear you have to get there early. So. Crystal, how's your day going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Disney Springs. How are you doing tonight? So we stream at least 3 times a week. Usually our schedules are Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday. Things change though, and this week we're going to California, so things are going to be a little different. But as far as this week, Thursday is going to be our next stream. And I think we'll have some more over the weekend. So we'll see. We'll be in Disneyland and Universal over in Hollywood. So that'll be a lot of fun. Glad you could join us here tonight, though. Oh, favorite store. So, honestly, if you ask me, I'm not a huge shopper. So I really don't go in a whole lot of stores here. But I would probably say World of Disney. I just feel like that's... I love the art store, the Art of Disney as well. So, that's always cool. Stay. window. Oh, thank you, electric umbrella. For a second, I just forgot about Disney Quest just because I was thinking about what else is going on here. But yeah, it just hurts me to think of Disney Quest. Oh, those were good days. Honestly, like, Disney Quest was one of my favorite things to do when I came down here. And I know the parks are great. The parks are parks, so you really can't replace the parks. But Disney Quest was kind of its own thing, which I really appreciated as a kid. Welcome, Rich. Welcome to Disney Springs. We're just kind of hanging out here, trying some snacks, roaming around here. No one's here. It's a great night. Yeah, so the show is open now. Currently, they're doing the show called Drawn to Life, which is actually like a new show made by Disney. So that's kind of cool. I've always wanted to go see it. I know if you guys know Megan H, who's in the chat often, she went recently and she said it's really good. So one of these days, I think it'd be great. Tickets range, I think they're around $100. The thing is, as far as Drawn to Life goes, the issue with it is everything Matt and I pretty much do these days like that are pretty much things that we'd end up videotaping. And the show, I don't think you can videotape, so I don't know. It'd be a fun thing to do off camera, but as far as investment, we'd probably rather do something that we can show you guys too. Yeah, if we're talking more than just shops, there's so many different restaurants I love here. Oh, that'd be great, Bizen. Yeah, I've heard so many good things. It was really hard because when we were at Destination D23, which is kind of the mini D23 convention, when we were there, we had to watch a panel of all like the people who worked on the show, and they were all sitting around talking about everything they put into it. And I just heard, we talked to a friend who told us it was like the greatest show they've seen. And I'm just sitting there watching this and thinking, why didn't I go to this? Because it was right when it opened. It was like a couple weeks after it opened, and I was kind of regretting. You're welcome. Yeah, the Coke floats. I love the float trays. I feel like that'd be a great video, just getting all the float trays. But yeah, if you guys are coming in, welcome to Disney Springs. We're in a very less busy spot. Nonetheless, Disney Springs is not very busy here tonight. So yeah, if you guys are joining, let me know if there's anything you guys want to see. We're going to kind of walk around a little bit more, try some more things, and I will just kind of go from there. But if you guys are coming in, you guys are new, it'd be a huge help to us if you guys could please hit that like button. And if you're new, make sure you subscribe as well. That'd be great. Thanks, everyone. Oh, really, Diane? That sounds great. Yeah. So if you guys don't know, those buildings right there across the water, that is Saratoga Springs. And literally, if you're staying at some of those rooms, you could be a 5-minute walk from Disney Springs. So that's always fun. That's always one of the main reasons I love Saratoga Springs. So right now we're right here. This is Starbucks. This is the hot air balloon. We're just walking around at this point. Yeah, so if you guys remember, back when Club Cool and Epcot had Melon Frosty Fanta, now they don't have it anymore because of they reimagined Club Cool. But you can still get over in the Coke store. I want to do the hot air balloon. Isn't it? I think it's under refurbishment right now. We're in a triangle in the Coke store here. Yeah, there you go, Steph. I don't know why I'm still wearing a poncho. But yeah, if you guys are joining us, there were some storms in the area, so I had a poncho on. But yeah, we're just walking around, looking at things here at Disney Springs. They have like a rain poncho bucket hat, which is actually like the rain stuff, so I guess it's for rain. Which is kind of fun. You have plenty of the Dream World Coke, which is the new flavor, which we tried in one of our last streams. But yeah, a lot of fun things here. I want to go upstairs. I want to see if the Coke Bear is meeting. Oh, the rooftop bar is closed? Huh. That's interesting. Oh, that's fun. But yeah, the polar bear does mate here. He's currently, I think, asleep or resting or something. But that's great. I'm glad it's back. I'm curious what the hours are. Oh, really busy. I would say, Ruben, just get there as early as you can. Sometimes the crowds are just kind of unpredictable. When we went to Destination D23, we had the preferred seating, but we saw people like lining up like extremely early. So if you want a really good seat, make sure you get there as early as you can, as early as they'll let you, pretty much. So I haven't been to any of the houses for Horror Nights. I'm going to go back and do the houses, but my brother went in a couple. He liked the pier one. I think the Dead Man's Pier, which is supposed to be really good, but yeah, I'm excited. I'm going to go back there. We have a video on like more of the food aspects. We can't film the houses, so we can't show any of that, but we showed a lot of the different scare zones, all the different foods. So yeah, if you want to check it out, we had a great time. I want to double check something here. I just had a quick question. Do you know the hours for the polar bear?
They just had their last run
okay.
today.
So, like, if I were to come back a different day?
Yeah, check back at, like, around 12 maybe.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
They don't have a set time.
Okay, great. Thank you. Yeah. But yeah, if you guys are coming in right now, we're just kind of taking it easy, having a nice, more relaxing stream, walking around, enjoying Disney Springs. At this point, I think we are going to start to walk back towards the marketplace over there. We will kind of try and get one more snack, go in a couple more stores. But yeah, it's been a really fun night. I'm really excited for the next stream on Thursday over in Hollywood. So yeah, make sure you guys join us there. That'll be a lot of fun. And yeah, that's great. That's fun. So actually up there in the rooftop bar, apparently they have like a Fanta Halloween drinks here. We're gonna have to come back. I feel like the rooftop bar is closed right now. I don't know if it's for maintenance or just because there's really not enough people here right now, but that's crazy. So as far as favorite place to eat, it goes back and forth, but I really enjoy, like, if you want, like, a standard quick service, Deluxe has a very, they redid their menu, and I like their new menu. Chicken Guy is pretty good if you want just chicken tenders. You have, they have a lot of sauces there. Earl of Sandwich, you can get a good sandwich for like $8, which is really nice. But like as far as like sit-downs, I really like the Boathouse. Homecoming's good, but it's just extremely rich, and I just feel sick after eating it. But it's good. There's just a lot of restaurants here. It's hard for me to pick a favorite, but there's just so many. It's always so much fun. Oh, sounds good, John. Hopefully you have a great night. Maybe we'll see you on Thursday. Thursday we're gonna be over in Hollywood, so. We're going to California, so. But yeah, hopefully you have a great night. Hopefully we'll see you soon. And yeah, thanks for coming tonight. We did Electric Umbrella, so we tried the Bubble Waffle, which it was fine. It was just a simple sundae, so if you like chocolate ice cream and marshmallows, you'll be happy. But I don't know, I think we're gonna try at least one more here. I feel like they're all ice cream, so I don't wanna eat too much because I feel like I'll just be miserable for the rest of the night. But yeah, I think we're gonna head over towards the marketplace, try and get something else again. And I will just kinda go from there, see what else we're into. Yeah, there's really no one here. This is crazy. Yeah, so usually like here, I feel like every single step I take in Disney Springs, I have to like look all around and I have to make sure I'm not bumping into anyone, but literally there's like no one here. This is crazy. I kind of wish we were in a park tonight. Oh man, Ruben, there's so many Disneyland things I want to try. Yeah, I'm kind of jealous. Disneyland got a whole list of different snacks, but for some reason, as of now, we have like nothing here, only in Magic Kingdom. Yeah, the whole list of their snacks, there were so many things I want to try. It's going to be really fun. I can't wait to get there. Yeah, so Electric Umbrella, I was very disappointed. Unfortunately, we will be in no Disney parks during Disney Plus Day, which I'm kind of sad about because I know I really wanted to be there. However, that day is when we're going to be traveling to California, so... I know we won't be there for Disney Plus Day, but we'll be around. So Disney Plus Day is essentially a day to celebrate Disney Plus. So like all the movies on Disney Plus, they're celebrating. So essentially here, they're going to be giving away like hats and buttons like they did last year. Let me think. They announced some things this morning. They're going to have a lot of different characters around, which are going to be a lot of fun, but unfortunately, we won't be able to see it. Crazy. Like, Disney Springs at night is just kind of enjoyable in general, but there's no one here right now. Welcome, Jeff. As of now, there aren't really any kind of things like that around here. But I will say, at least Disney makes. Some other places might have some, like, Starbucks might have a cinnamon roll or something. But any place that's like Disney does not have any, like, Halloween things or, like, cinnamon rolls from what I remember. But I think we are going to get one more snack here. I think we're going to go get the Oogie Boogie Dole Whip Nachos. And, yeah, hopefully those will be good. We got kind of the two Nightmare Before Christmas things here tonight. So, yeah, hopefully we'll be getting some more things soon. I think it's a lot of fun that we're getting all kinds of Halloween things here. So, that's great. Yeah, the weather is nice. I feel like it's going to... It felt like it was going to rain here for a while, and no rain happened. So... Labor Day and surrounding Labor Day is usually completely dead. It's just because of school. A lot of people are still in school, and it's just kind of a weird time to come. So there's usually not a lot of tourists here. We used to come here a lot during that time.
Also,
but yeah, we'll get our nachos, we'll find a table, we'll review them here, and from there we'll just go from there and we'll see how things go. I think it's been a lot of fun, at least trying two of their Halloween things here tonight, so yeah, it's been great. It's just so crazy to me how dead this place is. Yeah, it was crazy. Like yesterday, everyone was going on about like even before the party started, it was crazy. There was no one at Magic Kingdom. Yeah, Labor Day is always the time to come. Are coming in. We're currently waiting in line. We're going to get some nachos, some Dole Whip nachos, and from there we'll just kind of give a quick review, enjoy the spookiness here going on, and yeah, that should be great. Welcome, Orlando. Welcome to Disney Springs. We're going to get some nachos. Hopefully you're doing good. Nachos are apparently pistachio ice cream with bubble pearls, chocolate curls, gummy worms, orange sprinkles, whipped cream with waffle chips. Does Bism. Yeah, you do have a pumpkin cider float. It's a hard cider with pumpkin soft serve. And then of course you do have the Witch's Flight, which is apparently pineapple, purple cheesecake, soft serve. Or no, so there's the pineapple soft serve, the purple cheesecake soft serve, and pumpkin soft serve. And then you have the Dole Whip nachos. So that's fun.
Hello, that's me. So, I haven't heard anything. said that to me. And then that day, my boss was like, oh yeah, I'm going to that day.
Yeah, there is a little bit of a line here. Yeah, back when the dining plan was around, they used to give like free dining plan. I remember that. Those were good days. There's the volcano. Can I please have one of the Oogie Boogie Nachos?
Of course.
Daniel.
Anything else, Daniel?
Ah, that's it.
957?
Yep. Perfect. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I'm good. Thank you. Guys are coming in. We are here at Disney Springs. We're getting some nachos, some Dole Whip nachos. So, yeah, hopefully it'll be good. I've never tried. I know they've had like certain Dole Whip nachos before, but this one is like a Oogie Boogie Halloween one. So, should be great. Oh, are you here, Bizen? Oh yeah, Sean. I never want to like get them, like say, I don't want them to be mad at me for giving me the wrong name. The lava lounge was nice. Of course you are kind of, the one thing I'll say about the lava lounge, it's the same price as indoors. So if you are eating indoors, you're kind of paying for the atmosphere there. And you don't really get the indoor atmosphere at Lava Lounge, but if you want a nice place to relax, it's not a bad place to go. You get a view of the fireworks. Yeah, there you go, electric umbrella. We're going to Oogie Boogie's Bash, and we're eating his nachos. Nice guy. I think he probably makes a good nacho. Yeah, Disney Springs is probably, when it's not busy, the water is beautiful. It's just a really nice area. Welcome, Alexa. So we only did try one snack. Just because pretty much all the snacks they have here are just ice cream. So, as far as Halloween snacks, we've only tried one. And, we're about to get our next one here. We're getting some Dole Whip nachos, which should be good. That must be harmonious. Yeah, we are only 13 likes away from 200, so if you guys haven't hit that like button, that'd be a huge help. And, yeah, it'd be great to get to 200 tonight. That'd be perfect. We're just waiting for our nachos. No rain. There were some thunderstorms, but like no rain at all. So it's really nice right now. So we don't have plans to go to Holoscreen, either of them. I think Matt wants to go. I wasn't a huge fan of it last year, so I don't know. I feel like we'll have to go at some point, but I'm more of a Horror Nights person, I think. Yep, thank you. Oh, great. Thank you so much. Oh, this is big. Excuse me. Wow, we have giant nachos here. We're going to go find a table. We're going to try these nachos. Hopefully they're as good as they look. But seriously, this is massive. Oh, welcome back, Beth. Yeah, you came just in time. We have some nachos here. Yeah, this will be great. I'm excited. These look pretty good. I'll try and get a better light picture when we get some light. Oh, Bizon already put our score in the chat there. Disney Springs is open till 11 tonight. Oh, Pauline, welcome. How are you doing tonight? That's loud. These chairs are loud here, but yeah, Disney Springs is open till 11. For the most part, it's pretty much like that every night. But, there's no one here. It's crazy. This poncho is too hot. Yeah, so I'll show the nachos here. It's like a pistachio ice cream. And as Oogie Boogie, you have the nachos. The microphone is off. But yeah, here's the nachos there. It's an Oogie Boogie pistachio ice cream. You have the nachos there, you have the boba pearls, you have gummy worms. Honestly, this looks pretty good. I'm really excited to try this. So, yeah, I don't know. The pistachio might be kind of weird, but we're going to try it out. We'll see. Hopefully, it'll be good. And we'll go from there. Yep, we're getting these Oogie Boogie nachos. So, yeah, they look good. I feel like a lot of the times with the swirls on the water, they have some, like, unique flavors. But This is really something. I'm getting my hands ready because I'm going to actually eat it like nachos. So, that's fair business. We'll see. I'm going to get one of these chips here. I'm going to scoop some nacho. Oh, the soft serve is very, very, like, strong. this is very strange. So there's like a fruity, I don't know what you call it, like a sauce on top. The pistachio, so it's like a Dole Whip. So if you know Dole Whip is often kind of, it has kind of like a watery texture to it. This has like that Dole Whip flavor to it. It's really not like a really forward flavored pistachio. It's very subtle. It's very kind of watery almost. Not in like a bad way, just it's different. It's not what I expected. The fruit top on nice, or the fruit topping on top was nice. The boba pearls, the gummy worms, that's a really fun idea. Everything goes great together. However, these nacho chips are kind of stale. The good thing is it's not like overly sweet. The ice cream is like kind of light. It's kind of fluffy almost. Like, I don't know what I'm saying. It's very like a very light soft serve. So if you like that, it's like a very kind of fluffy texture, I don't know how to say it, but yeah. It could have benefited from something more flavorful, but if you want something more tamer, it's not a bad idea here. The chips are such a huge issue here. They're like chewy. This is a great idea. Everything works great. These chips are just the biggest disappointment for me. So, as far as the rating, oh man, I like it so much, but it's such a disappointment here. No Symphony of Crackle. So they're, how do I describe them? They're like, so like if you had a waffle cone, but you didn't fold it, it was just like a waffle chips, like a waffle cone. But it's good, it has good flavor, it's just the chips are the biggest issue, so I'm going to give it a, it's hard to do this, I'm going to give it a 3. If the chips were good, I would give it a 3.5. It's a decent thing here, but the quality of the chips just brings it down so much. I feel like it's Steph. Here. You're like bending. Yeah. Yeah, the volcano. I've always wanted to get the volcano at Rainforest. Yeah, it definitely, it's, these chips were the biggest disappointment here. Everything was good. It had so much potential. But honestly, I'm just probably going to eat this like a sundae. Forget about the chips. But it's such a fun idea. It's so disappointing to me. Well, anyways, I think this was kind of a disappointment for chips. Yeah. It's hard with the scale sometimes because a 3 is average. However, this is better than average if the chips were good. So I don't think this is like what I would expect if I got nachos here. However, it's hard to rate it for me. Being said, though, I think it's been a great night. We tried two different snacks here. We did a little bit of shopping. We just had a relaxing night here at Disney Springs. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed everything. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. Our next stream will be on Thursday, most likely from Universal Hollywood. If anything does change, make sure you guys do check our community. We'll announce anything. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. We'll have a great time. We'll try and get some videos out as well. But yeah, thank you so much for joining us tonight. I think we will probably end it there. But it's been great here. I'm going to get another nacho here. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, everyone, if you guys haven't yet. We are only 8 likes away from 200. It'd be great to get there. And also make sure you guys are subscribed as well. We go stream at least 3 times a week. Usually Tuesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. We'd love to have you guys join us. And yeah, it's been a pretty fun night tonight. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. But as usual, I'm Goo, you're you. And I wish a Goo to each and every one of you. Hopefully you guys have a great night. We'll see you guys later. And yeah, thanks everyone.